How you guys doing today? Welcome back to more Jedi Fallen Order. Before we get started, I know it's a little early. Didn't go to work today. Wasn't feeling well. Also, another thing, I want to apologize for raging, but then again, it's kind of normal. So, basically, what was happening was a dark side of the Force was consuming me when I was fighting the boss. And it nearly got to me. Luckily, though, it didn't. But, like I said, I gotta learn both sides. But I also gotta make sure the darkness doesn't consume me. Or else it'll be bad. So, yeah, for the time being, we're continuing the series. We'll return to Destiny. I think I'll do Rainbow Six Extraction on the side. Maybe. But yeah, like I said, I'd rather kind of just do my own thing. Get back to it. Okay, all I gotta do is find a way out of here. The only way out is up. Let's do it. This is the only way out. Alright, the only way I'm gonna get down? But jumping, I'm gonna surprise them. Alright.
Get him, brothers! Up there!
Got a skill point. They're gonna come closer.
An intruder! Follow him closely! Cannot hide your weakness! You can't win, outsider.
Yes, I can, and I will.
Death is coming for you.
Brothers, end this.
Okay, they got a spider helping them out.
You cannot defeat our might.
Ah! Hey, surprise! There we go, you're done. I got him now. That feels better, being on the other side of the ship, you know. They can take their weapons though, that'd be kinda nice. Huh, where will this lead me? This is parts blocks, I gotta figure a way out of here. I guess there's no way out. It's not up here. We do a little exploring before we. Oh wow, there's nothing. Huh? So there's a chest. Where? Where is the chest? This is not here. Oh, hello. How do you get up there? Hold on. Let me see what you get up there. What's going on? There we go. Damn. Oh, that was the only way out, huh? Ah, here it is.
Wanna check it out? Oh, you found something.
Lamentus. Don't change it up. I'll be staying with that blue color because I like it more. To use that. I wonder if Luke could ever do that. You pull somebody, boom, down. I think he might have done that. I know Darth Vader has.
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with.
Are they talking about Cal or are they talking about Malikos? Because, I don't know. Interesting. What's in here? Oh, these symbols, echoes.
We witnessed a ship crash in the swamps.
Be cautious. I sense great danger.
Okay, so that wasn't Cal, that wasn't them. Make sure I'm not lost. Okay, I hope this rope doesn't fool me. Okay, this time we did it. Why? I was already down there. I wonder if the brightness is a little too much. Hold up. That's too dark. Okay, that's a little better. Not too bad, but just moved it down one bit. Ah, shortcut. Leads me down there. But what am I even gonna do down there? There's nothing to explore. Yeah, I got what I needed. Unless there's an echo I gotta reach. I highly doubt there's a natural, so. Oh, I'm making sure no one's trying to take me out.
Cal, have you found the tomb?
Close, but. Got a little sidetracked.
Kryze is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the Mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Nightbrother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah. BD and I got this.
No, he might have. That could have been, That either could have been, Marin. Cal, get yourself through. Claustrophobic. There we go. Like checking this map, having a good time, and then oh, there's a way over there. I might have known. Oh, there was another spot. I was in there. Yeah, I might have to go back. Just not at this time, though. Let's see what I can develop. Can I get more skills? Oh yeah, that's gonna help. Especially when I'm surrounded. Might do a lot more exploring on death.
Intruder, below!
Stop him from moving! You cannot break me!
Maybe.
Strike him!
Here, BD.
Your life is forfeit. I will stop this brutality.
There we go. Should take me back over there. What about you, go back? There's a way up.
No sign of that old man. I wonder if the Knight Brothers got him.
Maybe. Who knows? Oh, they're gone now. Yeah, there's a lot more to Sworn Dathomir, but I'm about to do that another time. There we go.
This must be the tomb.
Before we go in, I need to do a little bit of exploring. Let me see what's up. Because I think once I get in there, something's gonna happen. Going double bladed, here we go.
Hey, BD.
Tossing me a stim.
There we go. See, he was done, man. He was like, I got this guy and boom, I killed him. For the one he has on. Oh, shit. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Okay, I killed a few. Double blade, here we go. I barely survived that. Barely survived. kept force pushing them so that way there was a whole crowd. It was easier to do that. Alright, it's time to go back. Oh, another chest.
I knew you jumped in there. Let's see what you found.
New outfit. Outlaw. That works. There we go. Look at this one. This one looks cooler. I got a lot of notifications right now. Same. Oh, stamps. Yes. I really needed that.
Good catch, PD. This is really gonna help us.
BD, got something to help me?
There we go. Dude, I really needed that. Alright, somebody wants that tomb. Sorry, I'm checking the map too much. Gotta make sure there's nothing. Oh yeah, there's a chest. Got it.
Hey BD, what's this? Okay, BD, what is it?
Smug. Oh yeah, I should use a light for it.
My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet in search of an Astrium.
More lords. Oh, there's a force ability. Maybe. Let's see what this is.
Whatever that was, it's gone.
Oh shoot, Yun Kell.
Hey, Cal.
Hey, blast to the past.
Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right then, I'll see you later.
Bye.
Better get a move on, Cal. Jaro isn't a patient one.
Man, these clones were so cool. Why the heck did I hit it?
I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally, I'm ready to be gone from this dump.
We leaving Braca?
Possibly. Don't get his hopes up with secondhand gossip.
It's okay. I believe it once Master DePaul says so.
Speaking of your master.
Oh, yeah, I better go.
Yeah, it's kind of sad, man. Talking to the clones, they were so pale.
Master T'Pol's called me for training.
You got this, kid.
Man, I'm kind of feeling sad now.
Master T'Pol?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
Alright. We gotta do everything we did.
Good.
Everything we've been learning. Got it.
Whoa! Cheap shot, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
Man, he was having so much fun, and still that damn ship in his head got him.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Raka is secure. We move out from Aigito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Asher, are you okay?
What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. Well, what about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
There he is! Shoot to kill!
No! Stop!
That's just sad, man. You're our friends. Those cows. Hey, that looks like. I said it looks like Obi-Wan's. The loot.
T'Pol's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through. This doesn't make any sense. Going on.
The Emperor took control, that's what happened.
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far.
That's sad, man.
Hands off again. Wait, what's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. T'Pol has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I don't understand. What changed?
There's a chip that I have inside. Once the orders have changed.
What was that?
That's it.
Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
It's just so sad going through this again.
I have eyes on the power panel. Get in the turbo lift.
We've got this. Just need to keep moving.
Take him out. Let me go after T'Pol.
Oh no.
Lightsaber!
Sorry, Master!
Keep climbing! I'll meet you up ahead!
You didn't have much. I thought you could have done it. You didn't try to reach him for it. Yeah, that's just sad. Seeing Order 66, maybe on the first hand. We're going to go, we're going to get out of here.
Get him charged. Must activate it if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
He's got this, I know that. We're going to get out of the
airlock. Send backup. Cyrus Pole was on the other side of that door. Yeah, but he won't be getting through. Far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. We'll just wait here until he's sorted. What's that sound? Get ready!
Move, Padawan! We have to leave now!
Damn, he took him out like nothing. Oh.
Padawan, it is time for instruction. Still incompetent. Your will is weak. You lack discipline. Let fear break your connection to the Force. I would have survived had you not been so weak.
Yeah!
Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure, a weakling, a traitor. You are no Jedi!
No!
Nothing.
His lightsaber's damaged.
BD? Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand.
Let's go.
He's not Koa's blood. We can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you alone, lost, and defenseless in this dangerous place. Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. A former Jedi, like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
Oh, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family, and I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch!
Power? You are mad, Malakos. Dathomir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Night Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Dathomir, you face us all!
Run. No.
I'm booking it. I'm booking it. I'm booking it. Screw this. No! I'm booking this. I'm booking it. No. Get out of here. Oh shoot, wait, did I get into a dead end? I get out. I have to get out. Oh yeah, I went to a dead end. Didn't I? Oh yeah, I did. Gotta go around. No! You're not getting me. I gotta parkour my way out of this.
Get the Mantis running.
What's happening?
The Night Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Oh, there's an echo right there. There's an echo. I'm gonna reach to that. I know, bro. Well, you think I'm trying to get the hell out of here? Well, hold on. Let me get that echo and we're getting out of here.
Night Sister survived. Something about her is familiar.
It's Marin, that's who it is. I can't get through there, it's not even open. Alright. All I gotta do is make a break for it. Go straight and that's it. I'm gonna make a break for it. Here we go. Oh! No parkour. Nope. I'm making a break for it. Here we go. Oh, we're out of here.
Get us out of here!
What'd you do, kid? I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol. I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No. No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage. and I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. You are going to build a new one. Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah, but I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side, even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
It's been a long time since I've been here. As you know, many Jedi have come to Ilum to find their Kyber crystal.
I remember.
Master Yoda guided us to the entrance, but after that, we were on our own. Not something I wasn't accustomed to, but that didn't make it any less challenging.
I was trained by following strict protocols, prepared for everything. Or so I thought.
Maybe that was the lesson, Cal. You can't know everything. You can only trust that you are able to handle whatever you face. May the Force be with you, Cal.
All right. Let's just get on you. Why am I wearing the poncho again? Yeah, I see with the gear. Yeah, his lightsaber's ruined.
Younglings, the time of the gathering is upon us. Use your skills wisely.
Performance mode.
It's the Jedi Temple. It's been a while.
Yeah. I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did. When there were Jedi.
Yeah. So there has to be some Jedi or something. Not too much, it's more with now with this one going on. Here we go, here we go.
Looks like a way through over there. Now be careful with the ice.
Alright, we should get up there. We can find another way. Oh, the heck's expecting me to climb up? Oh yeah, I gotta find a way up. It tells me to go right there. Are you sure it's a good idea? Oh, right here. Kind of claustrophobic. I don't even know if I'll be able to fit through any of these spots, like, realistically. Unless I was, like, skinny as cow.
This is the worst blizzard I've ever seen. The storm, the temple. It all feels connected somehow.
It really does. I swear, I don't know how I would be able to do this, like, realistically. I think I would lose a lot of my strength trying to do this. I'm always that curious type. Oh yeah.
Not much to see, is there? We should head back down. My face is going numb.
Echo.
The great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials.
Master Bartz. Yeah, I don't know if he knows his name, but... Yep, can't get through there. My lightsaber's damaged. Okay, back down. We're going back down. I swear, I need a Jedi meditate every once in a while. Kind of heal myself. Yeah, I haven't been on snow for years myself. Last time I went was probably... Man... Since I was middle school. Yeah, that's the last time I remember. It was a fun time though.
Nice job.
Right here. Oh shoot, I thought he had a triple jump, just like congesting.
Yeah, it used to be beautiful. The warmth is nice. Yeah. Let me see.
Places I could be going.
I
I remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force. With that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too.
Oh, I gotta find a put. I need to find a good spot to put it. What do I do? Shoot. This is gonna be a while, that's for sure. Yeah, we're gonna have to. I wanna reconstruct that lightsaber.
Very nice.
Jedi. Jedi, nice. This is the last of like. Trying to figure out how to do this since there's nothing you want. Okay, this is gonna be like that one moment. Melting it. There we go. Shoot, me too, man. I wish I was a Jedi myself. I want to kind of be like Luke or Obi-Wan. That's the type of Jedi I would want to be. I would like to be a Sith. I want to know both sides of the Force balance. Not just stay like in the light or the dark. I think that's what Qui-Gon was. He was like balance, the Force. Not even like the Jedi Council himself. I almost had it. I almost got it right there. Okay, hopefully that's it. Vader's too powerful. I mean, Cal is powerful himself, but compared to Darth Vader, like...
Is he anywhere to tie the window's rope off? Then I guess the crystal's gotta be in place first.
Yeah, it has to be. Star Wars Theory had the best reaction. The Star Wars Theory played this game and he was just like, oh shit, because he's a Vader fan himself. But you know, he's already making that fan film. Rope says that he's beautiful, oh my god. I'm gonna make this stream long. I wanna reconstruct that lightsaber. So this is gonna be the longest stream out of... Right now I need force ability. Bro, we're still a long ways from Vader. That's why I want to make this part a little bit longer, so that way when I reconstruct the lightsaber, I stop it there. Keep his body warm. I'm not even gonna stay in here too long because he will freeze.
There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any Kyber crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kinda like you.
Oh shit, hold on. Yeah, that's where I gotta go.
What'd you find?
Maybe I'll get HBO. Nice. There's a yearly release for it. Like annual. Which I'm doing. I'm already doing that with Disney Plus.
Just a little shake. It'll be okay.
I don't know about that, child. Oh, shoot. How do I get down now? There's gotta be a way.
Let's hope it holds.
It better hold. Oh shit, almost fell. Oh, I fell. Oh my god, I didn't realize that. Man, that little crack, I did not notice.
Whoa! Close one. Call's getting stronger. Let's hurry.
Yeah, let's hurry it up. Anyone in it?
I feel like I'm surrounded by ghosts. No, I'm not all right. It's hard to be here. Thanks, buddy.
I think there's something down there. But the issue is I don't have my lightsaber, so that's it too. Oh, wait a minute, it's an echo. Get that echo. Okay, how the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? How am I gonna reach that? Okay, yeah, there's no way to reach. Yeah, there's no way to reach that. Never mind. I wanted that echo so good. Came back from T-Mobile. I'm staying with T-Mobile. Honestly, the service I've had with them is a lot better than I had with Cricket.
It's them. How did they find us here?
Could have hacked it, but it's like, what's the point of hacking? Wanna get that echo. It's powerful like the Jedi. This is so risky, like, I would never do this. Like, there's an echo.
Where did you last see him?
He was heading into the caves. He called out, but I couldn't find him.
Oh, man. That momentum. Almost there. I don't think there was a way over there, though. Like, just looking at it. Yeah, there's no way, so I'm going this way.
Here, we've got a problem. There are probe droids in the caverns.
There's no way they could have put a tracker on us. But I would have said the same about Trilla hijacking your comm. Reese and I will search the Mantis.
Thanks. I'll be back as soon as I've got my crystal.
You're vulnerable out there. Don't take any unnecessary risks.
You make that look easy.
Yep, of course
you do.
There you go.
Let's see what you found.
Or lightsaber stuff. Oh, a path. There's the echo. Do you think I'll see Halo Tech? Maybe.
A youngling dropped this during her test. She was so scared of failing. Brings back some memories.
Yeah, so far they actually created a Warthog from the Halo, so. Little steps, but as far as like pelicans or broadswords, I think they might take time. Because there's no way they can make the Infinity or create those fridges just yet. And slipspace.
I can see it's shining.
There it is. Kyber crystal. I'm close to it, so that way he gets up. Is there anything in there? Oh, wow. I would not want to be in this cult, this... Oh yeah, I could easily chop your hair, but like I said, I don't have the lights anymore. Working.
It's through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise.
Yeah, we're alright. Getting closer. Damn, that's a.
Speedy, don't come any closer. Speedy!
Oh shoot, Cal's done. No, 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 Cody, we didn't get out.
Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's good, buddy.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be
restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me.
Them for me. Yeah, I believe in you too, buddy. Yeah, you're right. There's still a chance. There's always a chance. Come on.
Oh, that was so much Danelle. Choosing my lightsaber color. This is a color. Let's do it. Designed it like this. You know, Cordova of it. I want to just give it to him, you know. This is power control. You know, it looks more like Luke's design. Keep it that design. I don't know, I like my design. I keep a jar with the poles. Keep them in a memory. Because I could design it like Luke's or Obi-Wan's, but I don't know. Most of the designs don't look that great.
Be wary, Padawan. You do not choose your crystal. It chooses you.
Yeah. Shoot, I kind of want a crystal now so I could create my own lightsaber. I was gonna stop it here, but you know what? I wanna test that out. I wanna test out that lightsaber. Yeah, I'm gonna enjoy doing that.
Enemy contact!
Crystals after everything we went through. Let's see what's behind here. Seer, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No, they spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Let's get out of here. Every time we're here, I have my doubts we'll survive. Want me to keep going? Because I feel confident right now. If I stop, I think I'm going to have a bad day. I still need more. No, we're going to keep going. We're going to keep going. I feel confident right now. Alright, we gotta get out of here. One way or another. Alright, I'll take that path.
The Jedi!
Oh, did he just freeze to death? That's interesting. I thought I would ever do that.
Intruder up there! I'm sure we'll beat you! He's hit! Just gotta find our opening. He just keeps slipping past. Can we really beat him? Get after him! I think I'm done. Watch out! Next.
Help, BD!
Dude, that guy's just taking out his own team. Oh, I can't get him right there. Well, I want to go over there real quick. I want to see what that fat thing makes you. I go down there, but I don't know where that leads me to.
I see her. I remember the wonder of these caves. How I couldn't wait to complete my training and become a Jedi Knight.
Requesting maintenance.
Someone get him! Alright, again! Fight him! Come on, cowards!
I'll protect you. Help, BD!
He's got a sim! Stay on you!
Control operation.
Oh, okay, where's this gonna take me? We're almost out. Come on, Cal. Where's this gonna... Oh, it's gonna lead me to the Echo. That's what I was trying to do.
Of your emotions, young one.
But Master, this is easy.
There we go. Now we can get out of here. Good now.
Hey,
Go, buddy. I'm gonna take you out right now. You basically just killed this whole team.
Jedi, engage with caution.
Chase him.
Oh shoot!
Someone else, get in here.
Going in for the kill.
I'll be a brave will.
A little help, bud.
My hand won't falter.
I'm taking point on this pursuit.
All Jedi must die. For the Empire. I won't bow to you.
Ah, buddy, help!
Yes, sir, this stormtrooper is pissing me off.
Move in! Back up, I've got this.
Fear me. The Jedi's injured!
There we go. That's how you take it down.
Enemy marked. They're letting him escape!
Unproductive human.
That's it for you!
Fighting enemy.
We'll get rid of this guy first.
Waste of our time!
You're lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon.
What about disguising the Mantis' signal?
That trick only works if they're not expecting it. I have a...
What do you mean?
Of course you found something.
Where does this lead me to? Oh, an echo.
Each path is different, young one. Be mindful of your anger.
Ugh.
Yeah, I get my own.
I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Don't let them forget that.
It really was.
Regret that.
heard about nothing.
I heard Jedi can do things no one can. An intruder!
I can beat him. You're going down.
No, I'm not.
They've broken through and called reinforcements. Every Spectre is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
Yeah, we're already almost out. But there's gonna be trouble.
Seer, we've got company. Tell Grease to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship.
Deal 2, we are using those things. I don't even know.
BD, stim here!
Shoot, I'm gonna draw one of them out. I don't know how I'm gonna do that, but we're gonna see what we can do. It's gonna be tough. There you go. Done. Let's get out of here now.
You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Braca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. Bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
BD is the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
All right. Finally back on the Mantis, but I'm gonna stop here. Seeds planted. Look at all the... There was a whole lot to get through, but it was worth it. Excellent. We're still a long way from finishing it, so it's gonna be a while. And take it easy.